Don't break my heart.
You're breaking my heart. I'll give you 50 last price, otherwise I'm walking.
Don't break my heart. You have a beautiful face, you don't have a beautiful heart.
Same.
Good answer, good answer.
I'll get this one.
Okay, he'll get this one.
This is okay.
Twit.
Wow, very cool. Wow. Making you more handsome.
He's more handsome now.
Yes, mamma mia.
How much? What's a very good price on this green champion? Oh, $980.
Wow.
No way. That's
expensive.
That's more than real champion.
How much for this?
Okay, like this price, I give you a good price.
So you said $1,200, now $750. So it's too expensive. Okay, so how much, what is your best price? $500. It's still too
What's
high.
What's your serious
It needs
price?
A serious price.
Check it.
$100.
Like $100,
never, never,
yeah.
I told you, never.
Never.
To be honest, how much, to be honest?
To be honest. What was your last price?
I told him 2 times. No, I told him 3 times already.
You don't need to get mad at him though. He's just trying to buy the shirt.
Listen to me. What's your last chance?
My last price is this.
Change it.
I'll change it by 1 yen. 226.
The
2 is 0. No. That was my final price.
Two, six, yes,
that was my final price. Final price is that.
No more. Okay. 250.
Okay, so we've gone from 1200 to 250. Yeah. Cool, I'll take this. Thank you.
Something more, come on.
Something more for something cheap.
Yes, I will.
What's the cheapest for
one more, 350.
Too much.
You know, listen to me. You know, you are handsome. You both handsome. That's why I give you a whole cheap price. I do 250. The price just for you both.
Okay,
just
let me see what some here. Pants are for. Yeah, how much are these? 500.
Let me do 450, okay.
I'll give you 50 last price, otherwise I'm walking.
Don't break my heart.
You're breaking my heart.
Okay. Be seriously.
I am being seriously. You be seriously. You seriously.
I always.
I always too. Come on, what are you talking about?
Come on.
This is brutal.
I want to hit you. Come on.
Come on, 75.
180, seriously, 180, right now.
Right, I'll do it.
The offer, yeah.
Listen to me, nobody do two number. Don't say two number. 99 still no have.
Still no have.
Yeah.
What about this?
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Listen to me, excuse me, sir. Listen.
85. I'm sorry, 85.
Come on, pay money, 100.
85.
No, I already do two number, 95.
You give me five back.
Yes,
five.
You are a tough man.
You're a tough woman.
You have a beautiful face. You don't have a beautiful heart.
My last price is this. I no give you this price, no see this. This is my cost price to give you. You know why? You are very handsome. You have a girlfriend?
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Not man, not woman. Woman see, I don't know. Man see, yes or no. You don't know?
These aren't.
This is black.
These aren't even like branded properly.
This is all black.
That's not even like branded properly though.
You look at internet, is it 700 or black like this?
Yeah, no, these are black too.
You wear also like this color?
No.
Same, really?
I've got these.
So if you want this one, I give 200.
No, but that's not even like a real style.
Oh, it's a China style.
Excuse me. Do you have my size?
Yes.
What size?
47.
How much is this?
How much you want?
Can I see it?
You want a cheaper or high price?
I want a high price.
How high? Tell me, how
high you want? 50 yen.
I thought that was expensive.
50 yen.
I know you'll sell it for 250. You'll do 250. No, I don't want it for 250. I know you'll sell it for 250.
Yes, less.
Oh, no, 150 less. Bye bye. I'll do 200, that's it. 220? Nope. 220. 225.
Best friend,
Yeah.
You give me a little
No.
Change your number.
226.
I go 299.
226. Let's go.
298.
Let's go.
Hey, hey, hey. Close了, that's for you. I don't want you to come on.
226. 240? I'll do 230, that's it. 230. You do it? Okay. So last time it was 250. We finally got it down to 230. No, 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 let me see. You're stealing my money. 230.
Just make you happy. But now you can ask me another for how much I give to you. Really, this is a fact.
We just agreed on the price.
You give me 235.
Mm-hmm. You can't. You agreed already. You can't go back on the agreement.
At the moment, I don't say yes. I don't.
Okay, then I'll take it back. We go.
Okay, you.
I told you. Okay.
Upstairs have what? Oh, tea with milk.
A tiramisu. Tea with milk. Oh.
Okay, thank you. I'll go get you a drink, okay?
Okay, I believe you for now.
Thank you.
姐姐14岁，弟弟不到18个月，他们姐弟俩相差12岁。姐姐特别能逗弟弟，姐姐就是吃一些弟弟不能吃的食物的时候呢，然后姐姐就会想办法弄一些看起来很像的替代物来骗弟弟。小乘凉呢是一个特别爱吃、名副其实的一个小吃货，只要看见吃的绝不放过，所以说这就是他体重迟迟不降的原因。姐姐经常偷偷为弟弟吃好吃的，爱吃面条的时候呢也喜欢去逗弟弟，让弟弟去抢。弟弟呢是姐姐要求我生下的，一是说为了给他要个伴儿，二是说怕他以后上大学的时候呢怕我孤单。姐姐是非常懂事的。无论我走多远，我都不会忘记初心，认认真真记录好姐弟俩每一天的成长和进步。也希望姐弟俩快乐健康长大的同时呢，也带给我所有粉丝家人们开心和快乐。
家是重庆的，然后从小也在看川剧变脸，然后有一次我就看见周星驰一个粉丝做这个，然后我想到这个和我们川剧变脸会不会有一些联系啊，然后就想到这个东西，然后就做出来了。在你的技术范围内要做到轻松幽默好玩，要抓住网友的痛点，要让大家喜欢上这个东西，比如我们的苍里面的苍蝇啊，然后有时候用个帽子啊，就借助一些道具在变脸的过程中来做个这个东西。 希望能多做一点吧，让更多人开心开心。然后本来现在社会压力，所有人的社会压力都很大，然后大家能够通过这些小视频呢开心一下呀，我觉得都挺好的。
我是紫薇，95后，我在杭州，我是一名聋人淘宝主播。因为聋人和听人不一样，在网上买不能用手语沟通，有些信息我们很难理解，退换货对于我们来说也很困难，但是淘宝直播的话，我可以用手语和聋人朋友沟通。大家都很尊重我们，同事们都会手语，公司请了专业的手语老师和直播老师来教我们。我在这里学到了怎么搭配，怎么化妆，很多衣服面料的知识，我一直很努力去学。
因为我自己亲妹妹她就是一名聋人，聋人长大之后找工作呢非常的困难，我正好自己呢就是从事直播行业的，主要还是聋人主播在坚持做，所以我们也不想让他们失望。
我们公司的其他聋人主播也和我一样，虽然学这些东西很难，但是我们一直都在坚持。我觉得自己和我的聋人主播朋友都很了不起。我很喜欢做直播，我会继续坚持下去，希望帮助到更多的聋人朋友。
我去开刀，然后没有成功，眼睛就逐渐逐渐的退步，最后的眼前的景象是电视机那个全部都是刷刷白的那个。我叫思莹，我在16岁的时候，由于青光眼的关系，导致我眼睛完全失明了。
5-1接一位女性的那个盲人。
自从我打算一个人去国外旅行的时候，很多人都觉得这不现实，也会觉得盲人就不应该出门。像盲人的话，也有听觉，也有触觉，也有其他的感官，都能用其他感官来感受到。一定要自己真正的走到那里，才会有所感受。来之前我很害怕，我肯定会遇到各种各样的困难，比如行走的困难呐、还有语言不通的困难呐、但是我觉得现在其实科技很发达，我利用科技的力量，觉得还是可以克服掉很多。
加点干。
我想买香蕉牛奶和泡面。来了以后就是超出预期很多，这些科技呢都陪伴着我，让我度过了很多很多的难关。
Sorry.
I want to tteokbokki. Can you speak English or Chinese? 之前是我和一个跟我一样全盲的小伙伴在逛街。一个商场里面，他们不让我们进去，后来就说这里不适合你们，你们快点回去吧。世界真的是挺黑暗的。如果我被这些事情打倒的话，我以后的日子就永远生活在黑暗中了。一生中肯定要碰到过很多次这样的事情的呀，不可能因为这2-3次，所以你放弃之后100多次的机会。
梅子酒。
好，这个棒。
很多人都觉得我一个人没有办法完成这趟旅行，就好像很多人都觉得盲人不要去吃鱼一样，因为怕被鱼刺卡到嘛。但是并不是盲人从小自己的认知，而是他的长辈认为你看不见，你不能吃鱼，久而久之他就不会去挑战这件事情。一件事情能不能做是由我自己的能力而决定的。其实每个人都是从不可能而变成可能的。我是思颖。
那么今天我们的节目呢，想对你诉说的是这次我去看模型的后记，
其中包括了听觉的感受、触觉的感受、嗅觉的感受和味觉的感受。人生的道路很长很长，当我们走过了这一条条残缺的道路后，我希望你会对着那些望着你的观众们说：今天的天气风和日丽。
好，坐下，雪糕，雪糕，糖糖，果果，星星，球球。
干净点啊，是吧，像个人样的好不好啊，
thank you.
每天凌晨之类的，有时候累了嘛，带狗狗去跑一圈转一圈，然后就在我床腿边睡觉嘛，几个狗就趴在我床腿边睡觉，就每天的陪伴我，把他们当自己小孩子一样嘛，就是感觉就是不会照顾自己小孩子，然后可能需要自己的照顾。后来很多人觉得狗窝热，我就给他加了一个空调。很多人觉得弄空调就不可思议嘛，然后那段视频就火了，然后不停的人来找我提意见，狗窝缺什么，狗窝缺什么。然后我觉得他们讲的都挺有道理的，然后也花不了多少钱，每次更新都没花多少钱，一两千块钱，然后累积到现在。现在狗窝的生活必备品全部都齐了嘛，然后地方也大，然后它们每天都可以撒欢的跑，就是生活肯定比以前更丰富。
这都是爸爸给我买的怪兽。
哇，这么喜不喜欢？
喜欢。
妈，你觉得幸福吗？
当然幸福了，我有两个大孙子，儿子又给我买了个大房子。
我把狗窝做的差不多了，基本就不做了。如果有什么更适合他们的东西，比现在好的话，我肯定会去尝试。因为我还是比较喜欢养猫的嘛，然后我也就准备以后再把另一个院子养只猫，然后这样子，然后顺便做个小猫窝吧。
在手术过程当中，探查双侧附件的时候，发现它双侧卵巢相当于40多岁年龄卵巢大小，并没有像这种60多岁的高龄卵巢已经萎缩，这也可能是它能够自然受孕的一个基础。
మామ కొంచెం మీరు అంటారా మామ మీరు కొంచెం అంటారా